Hello guys, have a good day. Welcome again to my channel, S. Padre Kella. In this video I'm gonna share you how to make saddle tea. A saddle tea without using the formula, without layout, without pattern making, just simple way of, if you are outside and you need no time to compute, no time to lay out, no time to make a pattern, just do this idea and it's 100% accurate. What we need to do is the chalk stone, the soap stone that we are using to mark on a pipe. This is chalk stone. So by using this, we will do the saddle tee. First thing we need to do is put marking on the header as a center line. We need to level the center line. We check the levelness of the center line is level. What we need to do next is we put the center line to our branch on both sides. So I already put the center line, and then we will do the tacking for the branch. We will tack the branch on the header. I already tacked the branch on the header. So after the tacking, we will check the squareness of our branch. So it's now squared. And after we tack, we'll check the level of our branch. So now our branch is already level. And we already tack, we already check the squareness from the header. So I already tack the branch on the header, and I already check also the squareness and the levelness from the center of the header. We will check now the saddle dip. So by using this saddle dip, I get the marking here in our chalk stone. So this portion, I will do the grinding here. So I do the grinding with the chalk stone, and this is our saddle dip. We will use this to mark the branch. See this one. And as you see, our saddle dip is equal to this point. So what I did is I grind the chalk stone so you have the pointing parts on this part. So it is equal to the saddle dip. Let's start marking. We start in this side where and we will move it around, but make sure that this portion is always touching on the header. As we move around the branch, make sure that the chalk stone end is always touching on the header. So as you see guys, we are now creating a mark. This is technique is 100% accurate and very easy to do. You don't need to do layout, you don't need to make pattern, you don't need to make computation. What you need to do is just mark the header center line, and tuck it on the header. Also put marking on the branch, and as you see now we already have the perfect marking for our saddle dip. We will do now is we will remove the tacking and we will cut the marking point. Okay, and now guys, we will do cut for the layout. So we already cut, grind the portion, and we will try it on the header. So now guys, we have the perfect saddle, and as you see, it is perfectly fit on the header. There is no gap, there is no, everything is perfectly. So this technique is 100% accurate, and as you see, it is perfectly square to the header, and as you see, the center line are intersecting each other. Same also here in this side. So that's all guys, and hope you like this video and you learn something from this video, and that's all. Thank you for watching, and see you on my next piping tutorial videos. Thank you for watching, and God bless.